I studied political science for my undergraduate, and then I moved into international affairs for my master's program. So I've always wanted to be in tech, but I was a bit scared. My first contact with tech was the AWS Restart program. The support from the community that we had in the class, and then the tutors for the AWS Restart program was what helped me. Right after graduating, I got a role as a DevOps engineer, and then I became a cloud trainer, and then I'm now currently a product manager. I came across AWS Educate on LinkedIn. I loved the practical aspects and the labs that it came with. I was able to get some badges from AWS Educate, and then I got invited into the Emerging Talent Program, and now I'm a member of the community with exciting opportunities, exciting community to learn from and all that. It's been amazing because of how gamified the whole community is. You do challenges to secure points. It just pushes you to learn more. What I really like about it is the people aspect, that you get people to interact with you. But anytime you have any question, you're able to post and people can give their suggestions, their solutions. AWS has changed my life in the sense that getting me into the field of tech